A lot of events take place on your website every day. People can fill out a form, buy products, enroll in a course, subscribe to your updates, etc. As a business owner, each of these user activities bring an opportunity. You need to capture these events and automate the user journey to maximize your revenue. By using triggers, you can dictate and personalize what happens after an event takes place. And for that, FluentCRM offers a massive number of triggers. In this video, we'll show you some use cases of triggers, and after watching this video, you'll know how to configure a trigger easily. Let's say you have a form to collect email addresses of people who read your blog. FluentCRM has a form submission trigger that will let you start an automation when users submit a form. For that, head over to Automation from the FluentCRM dashboard. Click Create a new automation. A pop-up with several automation triggers will come up. Give an internal label name, then select the new form submission trigger. Write a name for the automation and a description that'll be used as a subtitle. Map all the basic information and other data. Change the subscription status. You can also run this automation multiple times. Then click Save Settings. Just like that, this trigger is configured. Now you can start adding actions and set logics to automate your workflow. If you're selling products via WooCommerce, you'll surely want to send thank you emails or automate upsell emails after a purchase is made. In this case, you can use the WooCommerce order trigger. For that, you need to select New Order Processing. Next, give the automation a name, change the subscription status for those who will submit the form. You can choose the products for which this automation will run. If you leave it blank, it will run for all products or select product categories. Lastly, check this option if you want the automation to run multiple times. And click Save Settings. This trigger will automate your action every time a client places a fresh order. Running an online course, you'll surely want to send course updates and valuable resources through emails. Let's see how you can trigger an automation when students enroll in a course. For demonstration, we'll use the course enrollment trigger for LearnDash. Go to Automation and select Enroll in a Course from the LearnDash tab. Change the contact's subscription status. Choose the courses for which this automation will be applied. Then again, check this option if you want the automation to run more than once. Hit the Save Settings button. In the event that a student enrolls in any course, this trigger will automate your action. Finally, membership sellers can automate their day-to-day marketing tasks using FluentCRM triggers. With FluentCRM's membership triggers, you can also automate emails based on your user's membership level. Suppose you have a membership site on Paid Membership Pro. You want to start a funnel whenever a membership level is activated. This trigger will help you do that. Choose which membership levels to be checked for this trigger. Again, check this option if you want the automation to run multiple times for the contact that triggers the automation. Save your settings. This trigger will execute your action automatically whenever a member joins a membership level. And we're done. That was easy, right? Once you're done setting up your triggers, you're ready to add actions to direct users to different stages of their user journey. So in the next video, we'll show you how you can set up different types of actions in FluentCRM's automation. Till then, stay tuned to WP Manage Ninja.